Good morning, friends. My name is Dr. Apurv. I'm born up and brought up in Madhya Pradesh. My grandmother had lost her brother, who was a doctor at a young age. So she always wanted one of her family members to be a doctor. So she imbibed this seed into my soul that you have to become a doctor. So whenever anybody would come and talk to me, what will you become? She will speak in a very clear voice, loud voice, very strongly, ye doctor banega. So I always thought I have to become a doctor. I was going to a Carmel Convent School in Gwalior. We were staying in our ancestral property. But my grandmother one day walked and told my dad, you need to go to Delhi. Take him there. Try to teach him getting into a medical college. And it was our vision at that age that try to get him a Delhi domicile at young age. So he might get into a good college in Delhi. Moving out with nothing, my parents, I am the only son, we came to Delhi in 1990. And I entered my school, Balbhati Public School, Gangaram. Destiny had got me very close to a hospital, separated by 2 meters, very close, but yet so far. I often used to look at that hospital from my classes and used to dream, will I wear a stethoscope around my neck? Will I have a lab coat when I grow up? I was in standard 5 at that time. And I always wanted to do something. So I always remember this story. My father used to take me to the market where there used to be a balloon seller. And the balloon seller used to have 2 beautiful balloons by his cycle. One was a fish, one was a heart. And I would always fight with my dad, I want this balloon. But he will say, nahi, they are very expensive. They were actually. If you take out the total of the balloons which was there, it would have been more than what we would have been saving or actually living on in our family. But a small kid will not understand what is affordability. Right? What is an expense? He would only see 2 balloons. And I just thought that these 2 balloons I should get. One pink and one blue. And then what I will do is, I will talk to my dad, mujhko dila do, and he will say no. Then I will take away my clothes in the market. Will roll in the mud. Will start throwing mud on the cycle wala. And I will do every stupid thing. Jo kuch bhi main kar sakta tha, main karta tha, taki mere pitaji pareshan ho jayen. And after a fight of 15-20 minutes, boss, when I used to come back in the evening, I was mud clad, dhool mein sana hota tha. My father would hold my clothes and I will have a pink balloon on my right hand and a blue balloon in my left hand. This was the passion for those balloons I had. And then I will enter home after a scrub that my mother will give. I used to play with those balloons and used to sleep at the night looking in the sky. Wow, these are the things I've got. Because that is what I had earned for. That is what I had worked for. And then every morning, my grandmother will teach me. If your passion is the same, balloons will change, the desire should not. The balloon became an entrance into a Delhi school. Then it ended up being the head boy of the same school when I passed out in 1998. It became a seat in a prestigious college in Delhi called as Maulana Azad Medical College. It became an MS Orthopedics from UCMS. It became a gold medal from the Indian Orthopedic Association. It became the computer navigation surgeon that I wanted to become. it became a small clinic which I wanted to learn. But finally was, if I know that this is what I want, if these are my balloons, I'm not worried, I'm clad or unclad, I have mud or not. But I'm still ready to fight, because at the end of the day, when I want to go back, I want to sleep with peace that I gave my best. This is my journey. I started from Gwalior, came to Delhi. My mother used to travel in a bus and look outside into a medical college. Kya mera bachcha kabhi Mulanad Medical College mein padega? Kya wo kabhi GTB jayega? Kya wo kabhi AIMS mein jayega? Kya wo in sab jagahon se kuch kar payega? Kya mera bachcha kabhi patients ko operate kar payega? And this is how, whatever she dreamt, she prayed for. Aur kehte hain boss, duaon mein bahut taakat hoti hai. Aur ye jo bhi aaj hai, wo sab hamare parents, hamare ghar wale, hamare grandparents, and most importantly, hamare patients ki duaon ka asar hai. And you know why we have reached where we have reached? As a center, as an institute, having operated on doctors, family members. A doctor is very careful about this thing, that who's operating her parents, because our intentions has been good. And you know what is intention? Intention is the biggest nuclear bomb of the world. It can make entry through any ways. If your intentions are good, you will walk forward. And if they are not, whatever you want to try, whatever force you have, you are not moving an inch. This is Dr.Apurv Mehra, starting from a wonderful city called as Gwalior, working with all the heart and soul towards the patients in a corner in Delhi, East Delhi, next to Yamuna Sports Complex, gate number 2, in a center called as Vidya Jeevan Orthopedic Center, where we see our patients, whom we operate at Max Hospital Patparganj, Max Hospital Vaishali, and Cosmos Super Specialty Hospital Anand Vihar. We as a team are equipped to handle the entire spectrum of orthopedics, and most importantly, replacements, matlab jodo ka badalna, and arthroscopies, matlab keyhole surgeries, is our forte. We have handled difficult and complex cases. We have also handled complications. We are ready. We are ready to heal. We are ready to serve. Thank you very much.